So I'm thinking this was chopped off. It's 3128. Oh. And this says 5 key. 3128. Oh. Awesome.
Leave it. Those numbers from the journal. This makes no sense.
No kidding. No kidding, Stanley. Exactly. Really? We unlocked it to go. Alright, I don't like this. Follow the pipes, I guess. Oh. If you can. Am I supposed to come back up here? No. Oh, there's a ladder.
Still alive.
Yeah, geyser. How is that even helping us? And I know, get that it's warm, but we came out of water, and now we're letting more water go on us because it's steam. Just go with it. Oh, there's the black smoke. But we can't go that way. Okay. Can I try to go that way? Okay, I'm gonna die because I keep trying to.
Got to get warm.
I'm trying. You can't climb, guy.
Got to get warm.
That's a tiny fire.
Oh, this valve. Maybe.
Oh.
That's good. Oh, thank God.
We can turn it off, I notice. Well, there's a fire. I think we're supposed to go up this way. Another diary page, yay.
I don't know what's wrong with that man.
85.
Stanley came into Rory's pub tonight, sweaty and out of breath. His eye was swollen, his lip was bleeding, and he looked as proud as a peacock. He and one of his no-good mates went messing into East Belfast to stir up trouble. Stanley had the brilliant idea to spray the Story Plough over a Unionist mural, but they got caught by some locals and they got into a scrap. Rory thought that was a gas and bought Stanley a pint. I told Stanley he was an idiot. What if he'd been caught by the guard or the UVF? They'd have bloody killed him. But he was just too proud of himself to listen.
The Starry Plough over a Unionist mural. Yeah, these people, like, they're activists in Ireland. So that's August and that's September, the next month. We're finding out a lot about their really long past here. I guess now we're gonna go over that way. So we need to get ahead for that. I don't see anything else. Wow, we're gonna die. Come on, move! Move, man, move! No note here. Ooh, we can get down in that one. Anything else to see? Do I want to mess with this?
Is this another bunker? How many are there?
I don't suppose we can get up here. There isn't another note. Oh wait, can I? No. So it looks like that bunker we can go down in, which is good. So we've got a lot of steam vents, which is good. Helviti is that way.
You've got to be kidding me. Everything's frozen. And I'm running out of time.
It just goes back outside. Oh, we've been we've been here. That's the other door I couldn't get through. They didn't say anything about. Oops. Where do I go now?
My face hurts from trying to smile all night.
86.
I can't blame Stanley. There's no way he could have known. He's not that cruel. He knew I was named after Beethoven's opera and just assumed that I'd be a fan. But it was my father who loved the opera. He'd blast those records into the night and stagger about with a half-empty bottle, waving it in time with the music. It was terrifying. But I love Stanley. So I gripped his hand and smiled through the entire performance.
Not incidentally, this game is named after one of Beethoven's operas, Fidelio. Okay, well, this is not providing us warmth. So now we're heading to pipes and getting steam from the phone.
Stanley, are you there?
Yeah.
Oh,
the moment.
So cold. I get so shivering. My leg is going numb. At least it doesn't hurt anymore. Am I falling asleep? Oh, I thought I heard voices.
Don't fall asleep.
I don't remember what time it is.
It's
gonna be dark soon.
Long walk.
But I don't think I'll make it through the night.
We're coming.
Stanley, you've got to stay warm.
Can I? Oh, I can't.
Hypothermia must be setting in.
No! I thought I could. I thought there was a valve on that. Can I even make that normally? Is there a valve on it? Let me just... All the others have valves. I can't even see now. No fa- Okay, that one does not have a valve. So, I don't think I can make it over there. Even from here. But there's a fire. Oh, there's a fire there, isn't there? So maybe we can make it from that fire. Are we good? Are we warm now? Maybe we can make it from here. Well, that one's not operational. Can we make it to that, or should we try to go for those pipes? Nothing here, right? No letters, diary, pages. Am I supposed to unlock this from the other side? I mean, I have a fire right here, so I don't need it. Unless it's to be used further up. I think I should head for those pipes. Hopefully I can switch a valve on there. Either way, it's a long way. Not seeing a valve turn on anything. Time for death. Yep. Let me just see something again. I can't even tell the difference. Trying to hit straight for that fire. I don't know if we can make that. Guess I should have gone for that. Just barely, right? I love you, fire, so much. Another page. That was one of our packages with a post office seal on it.
Molly and I snuck out to a party tonight.
85.
It was in full swing by the time we got there, meaning all the boys were bollocksed. Well, not all. We weren't there long when this beautiful lad hands me a beer and said his name was Cullen. Oh, he was tall, with bright green eyes, and he wore neon-coloured runners. I asked him if it was his party. He shook his head and said that knew it was my party. Then he turned and waved his hand around like he was the great fucking Gatsby. And the first thing we saw was Stanley Whittaker throwing up in the kitchen sink. I laughed and said he could have his party back. And we blathered for a while and we were really getting on when Stanley Whittaker stumbled over and asked Colin if he ever wore those shoes outside. And before I could tell him to fuck off, Stanley asked Colin if he knew I was the daughter of Michael O'Shea. I felt my legs go numb. Colin couldn't get away from me fast enough.
Molly, her friend, yeah. So Colin... Is that when she first met Stanley? Because this is the first entry now, January of 85. And the next one is until August. Drag Stanley with me. I can't get up there. Alright, let's go back around. At least we don't have so far to go as We barely made that from back there. Hope we don't have too many more of those.
Oh, shit! Hail!
Oh!
Oh, fuck!
Guess we're not getting through that way.
Hail's too strong. I can't get through.
But only over there! There's no hail over. Oh my god. Still can't get up this way. So where else am I supposed to be going? Might die. Yeah, I died almost in that exact same spot last time. I'm just making sure I have that last diary entry. I get a better look at this thing. There's no use for this thing. No. So what am I supposed to do about the hail? It's not like there's a lot of places to go right here. Try to make it back here. And then try to determine where else we're supposed to go. Oh, that's far. That is far, and I can barely see. Let's head right for this then. Come on. Oh no! I was right there. I don't know if I can make it. I made it once, didn't I? Yeah, I think we're gonna be alright. Am I supposed to turn all these or something? That... okay. Hold on. That turned that on. It actually made it easier. So you can technically make it without turning this one on. But this doesn't help us progress. Helps us get back and forth easier. Maybe now we can get around this bend over here. Well, maybe if we turn another one, it would turn that on. Piece of fire right here. Oh! There we go! Nice. I wish you could run faster. So hopefully we can make it somewhere. But it looks like it ends over here anyway. Oh. Oh, is that for the...
Christ,
the hail.
I hope it's big enough to protect me.
That's for the hail. Let me just warm up. Let me just check again over there. Make sure there's not some diary entry. Because I didn't bother looking. I just started running back. Yeah, I don't really see anything. Gotta go back. So I'm excited, now we can make it past the hail. We'll get to hear the things playing a little tune on our airplane door. Bang a bang 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 bang. Run faster, Stanley. Go. Hopefully I can see where I'm going. At least somewhat.
The door. It's working.
We're not fogging over.
Kiss my arse, fucking island.
Haha. We're not fogging over either. So the door must be warm. It wasn't working before in that way. Only when we got the
black smoke.
Hail area.
Nearly there.
Nearly there. I can't see where I'm going.
Oh no.
What?
Oh Christ, what now? Oh fuck!
Avalanche?
Help me!
Ouch. Dreaming? I can't look around. A prison? Is this the prison that Michael O'Keefe was in? Hello, Warden. Guess we're waking up?
No!
No?
I was right there. What do you want from me? Tell me what you want from me. Pull it together, Stanley. The sooner you find Leonor, the sooner you can get her off this fucking island.
What happened
Just
to my...
find her.
Subtitles. Those are like, yeah, pants. Alright, so I guess I head that way, but I'm not even sure. Running fast now. think this is...
I will not be a prisoner's wife.
Oh,
I will not become like those other empty wives, like my mother. I will not be looked after or taken care of, isolated. There is no light without him. He is my heart, and I cannot live without my heart. I'll do whatever it takes to get him out. I will not be a prisoner's wife.
Wow. So somewhere in here, they got married, obviously, and he went to jail. Maybe it was for... 87. March 87, April. So I guess... less than a month later, he was out. And she got passports, and a boat with a captain doesn't ask questions, so they fled Ireland. So what about the other way up the pass? I don't even know where the frickin' pass is. Is this it? No, but there's a geyser thing here. Oh. Trying to find my way back up. I thought it was from this way. Maybe once we come down, we can't go back up there. What if there's a note up there, you know what I'm saying? There's another fire.
I'm lost. Leonor, please call. Let me hear your voice.
Maybe this is the pass or something? What's the sign say? Oh, it's under the bunker.
Shit! Frozen shut. Ah, of course. Missing the fucking handle.
Boxes don't have handles. I know he was talking about that. Oh, that's missing the handle. Oh. I didn't even see it, Stanley. You saw it, but I didn't. So we need to find a handle. Unless the handle is back where we were. Maybe this is the nope. Okay. I don't know. I'm getting like eye strain trying to look through this stuff. Another page.
I don't know what's going on with Stanley. I'm afraid he's gone mad. Tonight I was waiting for him at Rory's pub. Rory was complaining about his fucking hand again. When Stanley finally showed up, he looked white as a ghost. He grabbed my elbow and said we had to go. I'd been there a while, so I was in no mood to be handled. I told him to sit down while I finished my pint. But he snatched it from my hand and smashed it on the floor.
Wow.
Rory started shouting bloody murder, and that's when Stanley went for him. He threw himself at Rory, clutching for his throat. Rory was so shocked he slipped and fell to the floor. It took all my strength to pull Stanley off and drag him toward the front door. Rory stayed behind the bar, cursing all the Whittakers.
Cursing all the Whittakers, his family. Stanley's family. February 87. So something happened. And then he was captured. Stanley just wanted to go, and he attacked Rory. Oh.